Hey guys, it's Jaja here. I'd like to welcome you back to a new episode of Cows and Wine. Hope you guys enjoy.
Mario, I'm here. What's so important? Mario, where are you?
Hello.
Oh no.
I've been turned into a cow. Only the kiss of a prince will set Mario free.
Lucky for me, I'm not a prince.
Come on, kiss my cow face.
No.
Morico?
No. Where are you? Tell me where you are so I can kill you.
Only your kiss will unlock the truth.
I'm fucking kill you. No longer my best friend.
Don't be mad. We're down by the vineyard that used to be for the Muvelo special stock.
Anything for Murio.
I'm sorry, Rico, but it was very funny. You kissed the cow's face.
I'm still going to kill you, Murio.
Loaded with the general's private reserve.
Wine?
Well, this is not just any wine. This is like the Mario Brico of alcoholic beverages. You riding the plane was amazing, but now the missile? Man, I ain't never going to ride, no, in the missile. I live to be the 200 years old. I won't do anything even a half of that cool.
As someone who has ridden a missile, let me tell you, it's pretty cool.
This is great. Primo stuff. The general, he knows his vintages. It's even in wooden barrels and not oil drums.
What kind of booze do they put in oil drums?
Oh, no, no, that's the worst. I found out the hard way.
Mario, there's got to be 400 gallons of wine here.
How much is that in liters?
It's a lot.
Without one, Rico.
In your honor. You said Dima is being tracked. Where is she?
Oh, she's motoring around, gathering intel she thinks is important to the rebel cause.
Mm-hmm.
Something about the vehicles catching fire over Port of Dracon.
Why?
Now, military gunboats there. Hey, son, nice flying. Perfect three-pointer.
Focus, Shepard.
Oh, right. Now, the military gunboats there, well, they're speeding off trying to stop her.
Why didn't you start? Don't worry, Rico. Everything's under control. Your pal Mario's with her.
Mario? Useless.
Bon voyage!
Watch out for those missile batteries.
Be silent, Batteries. Sheldon,
There you are. Have made small modifications to vehicle. Equipped with nitrous. Should have information for you about FOW near Corda Dracon.
Someone beat us to your contact, Dima. They're dead.
Inconvenient.
Dima?
What? Oh, yes. Also
regrettable. Must hurry. Next contact may be in danger also.
We're too late for this one too, Dima.
Damn it!
If they got this one, I don't think we'll be happy with what we find next.
Unconcerned. Next contact will not be dead.
I want to stay on the boat.
You're coming with us.
You brought more friends than we agreed to, Dima.
Oh, well, yes. Situation changed, Annika. More dangerous than predicted.
I can see that.
Dima, are you going to introduce me to your,
Tio.
Rico.
I'm Mario, my bro.
I am not your bro.
I think you underestimated the value of your information, Dima. Why would you want to piss off Di Ravello? Mm-hmm. I want double.
No.
1.5.
No.
You're still a heartless. Tio! Dima, stay in the cabin. You, tough guy, you just gonna stand there?
This should be interesting.
Dang it.
Frigon, etc. Windy day again, eh?
Mario! Dima, I need your help!
Move!
Let's get him inside!
Annika! I can stabilize him at home!
Rico, I'll show you where.
Right.
How much further?
Not far.
Kiko, frate, did I do okay?
You're not done yet.
I always wanted to do good by you, Rico, ever since we were kids. Oh, man. I wish we was working on that car now. 17 years old, not a care in the world.
Me too, Mario.
You remember, Rico? Man, I haven't been happy since the morning after the bonfire.
Here, Rico, pull up here.
Careful.
I got it.
How's it look?
Internal breathing, heavy trauma, most likely fatal.
Dima, work on your people skills.
Can those two be trusted?
Not part of the rebellion, but share the same enemy. Don't worry, Tio's repaired worse.
I hope you're right. Keep you posted on Mario.
All right, you guys. Let's hope Mario is okay.
Is that all you got?
Jar Jar out.